Thanks for watching my video. Today I'm going to discuss derivative of inverse hyperbolic cosine function. Yeah, first of all, let y is equal to cos hyperbolic inverse of x. From this, if you find out x, x is equal to cos hyperbolic of y. Okay, now let's take the derivative with respect to x. Dx by dx is equal to d by dy of cos hyperbolic of y into dy by dx using chain rule. Okay, this is what derivative of cos is sine. Okay, sine dy by dx. Therefore, if you find out dy by dx, it will be this is one already 1 over sine. Okay, we know that sine hyperbolic of y is what? Cos hyperbolic square x minus 1. Okay, this is 1 over square root of cos is what? Sorry, this is I mean y. What x? X square minus 1. Therefore, derivative of cos hyperbolic inverse of x is 1 over square root of x square minus 1. And many books, many authors write that cos and derivative of cos hyperbolic of x is minus of this one, but it is not minus. Okay, actually